this pain. Where is this from? Oh, I got one. Then I'm gonna let her climb up the stairs to the well, to the hero garden. And when I got to the top, I fell. Because the entrances don't work. And now I'm perpetually stuck in a loop. Can't even respawn because the game is constantly respawning me. In an attempt to be better, but every time I do respawn, I get sent back to hell. Like the respawn, like the main menu. For like everything I need. Doesn't. Oh, did it stop? Am I free? No, I'm still falling, but it just looks like I'm free. I don't know if I do like that forcing me to stop moving. Nope, still can't use the menu. It's perpetually stuck here because I keep on respawning. It's like this is an experiment world, or a community world, which they need to fucking test the world well before they even submit it. Because I have to legitimately close the software. Can't even use the menu because I'm constantly respawning. Can't even change avatar to like maybe hope it fixes. Because when I try to open the menu, I can't. I physically can't. Why does the menu fucking delete itself after you respawn? Making you stuck in a respawning loop. Why is VR chat like this? Why does the menu close when you respawn? It should stay open. In case if something like this happens, where your avatar keeps on being respawned. I'm pressing every button. I'm pressing the jump button. Turning. Like, finger motions. And there's nothing selectable here because it's fucking community world. I legitimately have to close. Fuck. VR chat. Just make the menu stay open when you respawn, so you're not stuck in a fucking loop like this. I'm gonna end.